we see things that the climate scientists of 20 years ago were not predicting would occur so soon.
First people deny there's a problem. Then they deny that there's a solution. Then they tell you that it's too expensive.
It is a battle to prevent powerful people from spoiling the environment.
Anybody who doesn't understand this is not paying attention to the data.
The assertion that global warming is occurring, it's really a hoax.
How dumb could you be?
We do have a clock in front of us.
Coal contributes to 4 out of the 5 leading causes of death in the United States.
There was actually 6 neighbors who had brain tumors in about a 10-house span.
In countries with a heavy reliance on natural resources, you can see lagging development, high levels of inequality, massive corruption.
When we talk about feeding the world, we have to ask, feeding the world what?
There are literally billions of animals being raised for food. It's pretty shocking when you think of the vast destruction of the forest.
Everything that walked, grew, or flew is annihilated.
What's more criminal than anything else is that we have alternatives that are available today.
This is a crisis, but it's a huge opportunity because we can shift the way we live.
Phenomenal things are happening.
There's a whole series of changes in the way cars are being built.
Solar and wind, that's going to be our primary source of energy.
People who eat heavily plant-based diets have lower rates of obesity, lower rates of cancer.
What is required is an integrated effort. This is a gigantic struggle for the future of the world.